Scott with the original writer of this song.